sama nih. Si Smia magtagalog ka na, si Smia. Nahihirapan na ang palagalog. Okay, listen, si Smia, ha? This is a $1 million question. Is it annoying that I keep talking to your wife?
Good morning, Philippines!
Somebody's got you. Hello, Marianne. Everyone. Yeah, kita ako ni tone ni Alex.
Okay, hi guys. Good morning. Unsa? And dito si Sis Mia kasama ko. Mag-question tayo kay Sis Mia. Tatanungin natin siya kung anong mga
patay tayo diyan mga palangka.
Welcome natin si Sis Mia. And dito siya. Alam ko naman na kilala niyo na siya. Lumalaki na yung channel niya.
Oh my God, nakakahiya to
siya. Nahihiya naman ako sa'yo, sis.
First time namin itong gawin.
First time, pero palagi kaming nag-uusap, guys. Pero first time namin itong gagawin yung ganito. So yun. At saka parang iko-iko yung voice ko. So, pasagdan lang na ba? Bahala na. Oy, hi tala pala, sis Mia.
Oy, hi, hi guys. Kamusta kayo diyan?
Sa mga palangga,
sis, salamat sa pag-imbita sa akin, ha.
Ano,
ikaw talaga yung dahilan sa akin. Ikaw talaga yung dahilan.
No. Yung channel mo lumaki dahil sa iyo at saka yung mga videos mo sobrang ganda as in pinag-isipan mo talaga. Yun talaga yung
Pero alam mo na sis kung ano yung mga sinabi ko. Salamat talaga at salamat sa inyong lahat sa sa akin dito, pag-imbita.
Saan man si Smiao? Eh, ginawa ko, naglibog.
Iwan ko si Zay!
Nakulbaan ako.
Hindi ko alam!
Pinaningot yung lubot ko dito!
Mas lalo akong kinabahan sis kasi hindi ko alam kung ano yung mga questions mo at hindi ko alam kung ano yung isasagot ko.
I'm going to ask si Smiao kung anong pangalan niya.
So, yung pangalan ko po, alam niyo naman siguro, yung pangalan ko is Mia Sandoval.
And where are you from? Tagalogin mo na lang yung English man dito eh.
Ay, Tagalogin mo yan.
sa Tagalog to, saan ka galing?
Well, taga Misamis Occidental, probinsya yan. Marami siguro sa inyo na hindi nakakaalam. Maliit lang yan na probinsya, pero taga Mindanao ako sa Misamis Occidental.
You.
So yun.
How tall are you, Sis Mia?
Well, pag may nagtatanong sa akin kung how tall I am, I always say it's 5'1", but I am 5'. Cheating.
How many siblings do you have?
Well, we are 6 in the family. Ano kami? 6. Ano bang Tagalog sa 6?
Anim
kami, at alam, nasabi ko na to sa previous vlog ko na 5 kaming babae at isang lalaki, panglima ako, at may bunso ako na lalaki.
Oh, okay. And is this your first channel? Nagtawanan ako ni Sis Mia, guys. Tignan siya.
Sorry.
Ah, okay.
Oo, this is my first channel, at yun.
And are you planning to make another channel now?
I am planning. Well, I have channel now. It's called Mia ASMR. But as of now, I did not upload anything yet because I don't know what I gonna upload or anything. But I have channel now, but I will let you know soon, mga palangga. So, yun.
So, why should anyone subscribe to your channel? Permission universe.
Oh, permission universe. Diyos ko, sis. Nandito ako sa YouTube para mag-enjoy and I want to live my life the way I wanted it to be. So, why anyone should subscribe my channel? Because I am enjoying what I do here in YouTube and I am being myself. And that's why I am very thankful every one of you that you subscribe, you believe in me despite all those people, despite all those negative people. But so I'm just being myself. We cannot please everyone. So yun.
So yun, guys.
So very, yun.
Yun ang life niya. So ipinakita niya sa inyo, very natural yung channel niya. Yung siya talaga at saka yung marriage life niya. So yun.
Yeah. Oh my goodness, sis.
Nasublit ako sa iyo, sis. Where do you see yourself and your YouTube channel in 5 years? Have a million subscribers.
Ooh. Well, I hope so. I hope so, sis. And well, you know, we will get there. But it's, you know, as what they said, it's too close yet so far.
Sige lang po.
Well, all I can say is I don't know. It's very hard question. I don't know because you don't know what will happen in 5 years, and we will just take each day as it passes by. So, yun. Sige. Palagi na lang yun.
Yun. Dapat talaga enjoy lang subscribers darating din 'yan. So yun. Yon.
So yon. Don't be pressured by anyone else. Yeah. That's all I can say.
Yeah. English ira talaga tong palakot.
Alam mo ba sis, hindi ano ba no way mag-mix sa Tagalog.
No, because you are really good in English and I'm not.
Oh dear.
I like when you say that. Oh dear. I like it. As in, I really like it, Sophia. As in.
Oh dear.
Okay, next question is, what inspired you to start making videos?
What inspires me to make a video? I think the people itself. Because here in YouTube, I mean, you know, when I starting to do YouTube, I have doubts in myself. Like, what ifs if people gonna hit me or they love me? It's all sorts of those thoughts that, like, oh, should I start my channel or not? But as I realize, I just want to be myself. And I think people, that makes me inspired of who they are.
Yeah, and there's a lot of people that really watch your video that they are like, you know, loving you the way English na naman. They love you the way you are. Sorry. Sis Mia, mag-Tagalog ka na, sis Mia. Nahihirapan na ang palaka.
Mag-Tagalog. Sige, mag-Tagalog na tayo.
Nahihirapan na, Kurtz. Ang kalor.
Paano ko ba ito? Oh, bumalik na yung signal.
Nakikita mo ako?
Oo, nakikita ko na yung kagandahan mo.
Okay, next question. Who are some of your favorite YouTubers?
Kasali ka na dyan, sis Marianne, kasi sa palagi kong sinasabi sa'yo na ikaw talaga yung nag-inspire sa akin, ikaw talaga yung naging dahilan kung bakit ako nagsimula sa YouTube. At of course, nanonood din ako sa ibang vlogger, okay, pero ikaw talaga yung parang nag-encourage, nag-inganyo sa akin na, sige, mag-start ka na ng channel mo.
Sinabihan ba kita ganun?
Oh, sis! Yes! Nagko-comment ako sa videos niya noon. Nanonood lang ako kay sis Marianne at sabi niya, mag-start ka na ng channel mo. Kayang-kaya mo yan. She really encouraged me. At salamat talaga sa iyo, sis. Hindi ako nagsimula sa YouTube kung hindi dahil sa iyo. At may iba din ako mga hinahangaan.
Sino yung marami? Sino yung mga winawatch mo na other YouTubers?
Mga winawatch ko sina Unclutch, sila Anakay, lahat. Sila Simply Raise. Nanonood ako silang si Smile Lyra ba yung
Smile Lyra.
No, si Smile Lyra, sila Anne Paris, lahat.
Saka pinanood ng mga international YouTubers?
Oo, nanonood ako kay Zuela.
Oh, yung favorite ko.
Yeah, I like Zuela.
I love her.
Talks. She's so skinny.
She's very pretty, right?
Yeah, she's very pretty, sis. And God, her channel is massive.
Okay, next question, sis Mia. Okay. What does your username mean? I think that's related because that's your real name, right?
Yeah, that's my real name. And yun. There's nothing, like, there's no story behind that username. Just my name.
Yeah. Okay, next question. Worst thing about YouTube?
Worst thing about YouTube? What is the worst thing about YouTube, sis?
There are, you know, meron man.
I mean, the worst thing about YouTube is, well, people will really see something about, they will see something bad about you, even though they don't know. But, yeah. You know, as I always say, you know better yourself than they do. So,
yeah.
Yun, be yourself.
Yeah, marami talaga yung masasabi yung mga ibang tao na,
mm-mm,
you know, hindi kanila kilala nila sa pagsabihan ka ng mga, as in yung mga, as in masasakit talaga ng mga salita.
Totoo yun. Kaya kung gusto nyo magsimula ng channel, be tough skin.
Oo, yun. Kasi ang masakit talaga, yung una talaga, yung first time ko nakatanggap ng mga main comments din, sakit.
Oo, sis, umiiyak ako. Oh my God! Hindi ko pero, sinabi sa channel ko, umiiyak
pero,
ako.
Pero ngayon talaga, sis, di ba, tanggap na natin, mm-hmm, na bahala na sila.
Oh, totoo yun, sis. You will get used to the bad comments.
Okay, next question. What are your goals when it comes to YouTube?
My goals in YouTube is to give happiness to other people, to give smile, and just delivering what things I like to do. Because I want to upload videos in my YouTube, the things that I like as well doing, and seeing or reading comments in my channel, and they said, oh, I like your channel, blah, 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 it makes my day happy. So those comments makes me more do YouTube.
Yeah, it's motivate you to do more
videos. Yeah.
Yep.
It's very nice, really, sis.
Yeah. Last question. Oh, hindi pa ito last question. Any advice for new YouTubers? Advice lang sa mga bagong nag-YouTube, sis.
Advice sa new YouTuber. I think ang ma-advise ko lang talaga sa inyo is mag-isip ka kung ano yung gusto mong gawin sa channel mo at sa mga natutunan ko din sa ibang YouTuber, maging consistent ka kasi ang pag-YouTube, hindi yan parang sili na aanghang agad. Kailangan mo ng motivation, kailangan yan ng hard work. At lastly, sa ma-advise ko kung mag-YouTube ka is be mentally ready kasi may mga tao talaga, may dalawang klaseng tao sa YouTube. It's either that they will bash you or they are your supporter. So, be mentally ready talaga kasi yung iba nakakasakit talaga. Pero yun sinabi ko nga na you know better yourself than they know. So, yun.
So, yun lang. Upload lang, guys. Yung subscribers darating. Upload,
wag kang, yeah.
Wag ano lang, enjoy lang yung pag-video mo. Yun lang talaga yung pinaka-ano, enjoy lang talaga yung pag-video.
Oh, totoo yan. Kasi, no, alam niyo, nung nagsimula ako, wala akong subscriber.
Ganyan naman talaga.
Atong nung nagka one subscriber ako, oh my God, yung yung puso ko parang
iba-iba, kakaiba yung feeling.
Sobrang iba yung feeling na pinaghirapan mo at nakikita mo yung channel mo na lumalaki. Sobrang ganda ng feeling talaga. Kaya kayo, go lang kayo, huwag kayo mawala ng pag-asa. At yun, be yourself.
If a plane, okay, listen sis Mia, ha? This is a $1 million question. If a plane crashed on the border between the US and Canada, where would the survivors be buried?
Well, where they landed.
No, listen to the question.
Again.
If a plane crashes on the border between the US and Canada, where would be survivors be buried?
I don't know. Where is it? Oh my God! I don't know. In the border.
Yeah, but it's a survivors.
Oh my God! What is that?
They're all survived. So hindi sila ilulubong. Kasi buhay sila, di ba?
Oh no! You got point. Yeah. Tricky question.
Okay, next question. Mrs. Smith's bungalow is decorated entirely, okay? Mrs. Smith's bungalow is decorated entirely in pink. The carpet is pink, the ceiling is pink, even the lampshades are pink. What color are her stairs?
Again, Jen, again.
Okay, if you have to remember every word, okay?
Okay.
Mrs. Smith's bungalow, okay, bungalow, is decorated entirely in pink. The carpet is pink. The ceiling is pink. Even the lampshades are pink. And the question is what color are here stairs? Like, hagdanan, anong color sa hagdanan?
Pink.
No, it's tricky. It's really tricky. You have to.
Yeah.
Okay. Mrs. Smith's bungalow.
Yeah.
Bungalow. What is bungalow?
Bungalow, balay.
Yeah, bungalow. Bungalow. Hindi mo alam yung bungalow house?
Yeah, maliit na bala na bahay, sis. Yan pa ang ibig sabihin niya?
Walang hagdanan, sis.
Totoo yan kasi maliit lang na bahay yan. Oh my goodness.
Yan. Okay, how long you been together with Sir John?
How long we've been together? We met online 2014 and then we met in person 2015. So 16, 17, 18. So, 3 years.
Wow, 3 years.
Yeah, 3 years. We know each other 4 years.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hi, Sir John. Sir John, I have some question for you.
Marianne has question. Can you listen to her?
No,
you cannot. Come on. This is live, Jan, so you need to answer this correctly.
What do you mean, it's live?
No, it's not live. It's recording.
Okay.
Hi, yeah. Sir Jan, how are you?
I cannot hear you, sis, so only you and Jan.
So you can say whatever you like.
Yeah, okay. Sir Jan,
don't be naughty.
I have some question.
Yes?
Okay. Is it annoy you that I keep talking to your wife, the Princess of Mindanao?
No.
No, it doesn't.
Not at all. No.
Good. Okay, next question.
Your friends are, yeah?
Yeah. Next question, Sir John. How did you
How
did you find out that Mia is doing YouTube?
Well, I used to see her always on it, all the time. Yeah.
Thank you, Sir John.
Mm-hmm. Okay, is that it?
Yeah, you're good looking. Look at you. Thank you.
Okay. Okay. See, I knew you were naughty. Right. Are you behaving yourself?
I am. How about you?
I am always good. Always.
Good.
Yeah, yeah. Where's your other half working hard?
Yeah. Right now he's in the other house. He's not working.
Right. Okay.
Bye-bye. Thank you, Sir John.
Bye bye, John.
Okay, we are back now. Yes, yeah, Sir John, you see Sir John. That's the good-looking husband of Sis Mia. And, you think you continue doing YouTube 10 years from now? Hello, sis. 10 years, sis.
10 years. It's quite a long time.
Yeah.
Well, hopefully. I will never stop doing YouTube as long as I am in good health. Then and I will keep doing YouTube.
Sis Mia, thank you so much sa time na binigay mo sa channel ko. At saka si Sir John din, sinagot talaga niya. Guys, we are doing another collaboration.
At tumanda ka sa akin.
Mayroon din siya mga question.
Tumanda ka sa akin.
Hindi ko alam yung mga question niya, guys. So, Sis Mia, okay ka lang?
Sis! Nawala yung connection.
Nawala yung connection mo?
Hindi ka na gumagalaw.
Mo ba? Sis Mia, thank you. Thank you so much for doing
You're
a collaboration
welcome. Ako
with
nga,
me.
Ako nga dapat magpasalamat sa iyo, sis.
No.
Salamat rin.
Salamat. And also, guys, please subscribe to Sis Mia's channel, guys. Ililive ko yung link down below, guys. Dun sa baba. So, thank you. Salamat, Sis Mia.
Thank you, sis. Salamat din sa inyo lahat. Salamat!
Sa uulitin, guys.
Hindi ko alam kung anong sasabihin ko.
Ako din, sis. Hindi
Thank
ko
you, salamat.
Kasi, guys, kami ni Sis Mia, guys, si bunso ko, kasi palagi kaming nag-uusap. So, but ito yung first time talaga namin na nagre-record. Palagi kami nagchichikahan, mga bulingit, Walang makeup.
Mas comfortable. Para lang sa akin na, pero mas comfortable kami na we speak in Bisaya.
Yo, yeah, Bisaya talaga as in. Para dito na-express namin yung mga hinanakit. Joke lang.
Hinanakit. Mga hugot.
Mga hugot.
Mga hugot sa buhay namin.
Oh, oh, bye, guys.
Bye. Bye. Everyone, time. Salamat bye. Po. Maraming salamat. Sige, bye.
Bye.